to say once all this shit is sold, boss is gonna be a happy man.
What? Huh? This here is what they call a second chance. Now get lost.
Was that you, asshole?
I'm stuck here, boys.
He killed another one.
There's a new one.
You're dead, cocksucker.
Handing us our asses.
He's tearing the place up.
There you go, cocksucker.
I'm taking him out myself.
Let's see him duck this.
Mighty kind to bring the hunt to us.
Hitting from the other side!
I keep losing guys like this!
As I'm breathing, the Mongols will not prevail.
I'm on them. Taking the shot.
Ugh!
Hey, Lincoln. Everything back to normal here now, thanks to you.
I can go.
Fuck it. You get that truck?
Yeah. Let me guess. You need more?
As many as you can find. Anything you grab helps us get this operation going. I thought I'd forgotten this song.
You're from Cuba?
Goddamn pain that this grandmother of mine. She sent this fucking mental time bomb. He was playing when the policia came for my parents. The old man wasn't political. Hell, he was a clerk in the government. But he had this drinking buddy in the city, Mr. Roberts. White guy, always around.
And I bet that motherfucker was real political.
He slipped out of the country before Castro started putting down spies and traitors. My folks, though, not so lucky. Or smart. My papa, they shot right there. My mama. I don't know.
So just you and your grandmother got out?
One old lady and a screaming brat pissing all over herself. Weren't worth the bullets or the trouble.
You ever think about going back for your mother?
A few years ago, I heard she was at the Pinos before it shut down. Nothing after that. Sometimes I think you and Vito got the right idea. Fuck the past and kill every motherfucker that gets in the way of what's coming next. But I want to know. I want to know what happened to her. If she's still alive. So maybe I will set aside enough money to smuggle myself back in and see what I can find. Put that part of my life to rest. Keep the trucks coming, Lincoln. We're hitting the motherlode here, my friend. I just got off the phone with some scumbag who's trying to get into my pantalones. Asshole gave me heads up of some big rigs that are carrying high-end products. Get them. Bring it back to me, and it will be like money grows on trees.